Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn about B.Ed. Second Year Environmental Education Paper, Unit 2, Natural Resources, Problems and Solution. Natural resources, water, oil, forest, rocks, minerals, soils and animals. Then again, these are the natural resources: sun, forest, rock, minerals, animals, air, oil, water and soil. A natural resource is any material found on and in the earth that is available for human use is called natural resource. Natural resources offer useful benefits, helping meet basic human needs such as food, water, clothing, shelter, air. The effects of soil erosion. Soil erosion is a major problem when you are trying to form a steep slope. Gravity and water cause the surface of the soil to fall down slope away from forming plants. The surface of the soil is called topsoil. What is soil erosion? Accelerated erosion removes topsoil at an excessive rate and usually results from human activity on the land. Such activity includes construction and ploughing. Accelerated erosion causes large losses of soil fertility. Effects of deforestation, drought, wildfires, increased temperature, animal death, vegetation and resources lost. Use recycled products. When cutting down trees, single out full grown specimens and spare younger varieties for future generation. Use the same portion of land to plant different types of crops. Again, use the land to cultivate a variety of crops. Use alternative sources of energy such as cooking gas instead of wood. Avoid wastage of forest products. Prohibit deforestation. Again, water scarcity is one of the topics in the Unit 2. So, water scarcity, deforestation, soil erosion, these are the topics in second unit. Water scarcity is the lack of sufficient available water resources to meet the demands of water usage within a region. It currently affects around 2.8 billion people around the world on all our continents. At least 1 month out of every year and more than 1.2 billion people lack the access to clean drinking water. Solutions for water scarcity. What are the solutions for scarcity of water? Solution for water scarcity: recycled water, advanced technology related to water conservation, improve practices related to farming, improve sewage systems, support clean water initiatives. The world water resources are rapidly running dry, creating a global crisis in every living being on the planet. Nearly 1 billion population. Major type or resources of non-renewable energy: petroleum, hydrocarbon gas liquids, natural gas, coal, nuclear energy. The major types or sources of renewable energy: solar energy from the sun, wind energy, geothermal energy from the heat inside the earth, hydropower from flowing water, ozone energy in the form of wave, tidal, current energy and ocean thermal energy, biomass from plants. So, natural resources, renewable sources and non-renewable sources. What is renewable energy? Energy that comes from the sources which are continuous replenishment such as sunlight, wind, rain, tides, waves, and geothermal energy are the examples of renewable energy. Then sunlight, wind, rain, tides, waves, and geothermal energy. About 60% of the global energy comes from renewable sources. 10% of all energy from traditional biomass. 3.4% hydroelectricity. 3% new renewables. Non-renewable sources of energy. What are the non-renewable sources of energy? Fossil fuels, coal, oil, petroleum take millions of years to form. In the US, these are our traditional energy sources. They also create some negative environmental impact also. Advantages of wind energy, pollution-free energy, small size of plant is enough to produce wind energy, more efficient, cost-free for generating, free from location. Wind energy. I wish you all the best. Thanks for watching.